What are you going to play? Dan. I know you work for me, but I know I always call you. I just want to know how to do it. All right, what are we doing? All right, listen, old favorite. Max tonight. Get up there and close it out.
Tell me, why have you returned to Phillips Lytle?
I just missed all these marvelous people.
You did?
Of course.
You're such a nice lady.
How about that?
Have you been sexually harassed this evening?
Oh. Dad, why? Disappointed.
Why do you suppose that is?
I can't imagine, can you?
No, you look pretty ravishing this evening.
Oh, God. I'll have to go out and see if I can find something.
I might ravish you right now.
Oh, Matty, you're crazy.
As you all know, this is Janet Briggs from the Jamestown office. Janet, we wonder if you'd say a few words about this evening's festivities. How did you enjoy this evening's festivities?
Oh, very, very, very much.
Did you have a good time?
Yes, it was worth the trip just to come and see Elma.
Really?
Here, Elma.
Elma who?
This Elma. She has been the whole show.
Elma has? I find that hard to believe.
Oh, she hasn't, she Mitchell?
Have you ever met her husband, Joe?
No.
Joe? My husband is Joe!
Well, what the hell?
Oh, what does Joe think of me now? Molly thinks I'm great. I don't know about Joe.
All right, Elma, why does Wally think you're great?
Because I am.
Explain yourself.
Here we are now, time to bid her adieu. Janet, we will miss and always love you.
Oh, yay!